My mother says, when you look great, you are great. When you look great, great things happen.
Mirror, mirror on the wall.
My mom says, look in the mirror a lot. Check yourself, check your posture, check your face, check your hair, check your makeup. Perfect is not an entitlement. Perfection is earned. If you want to look perfect, you have to work at it. Less than perfect is a weak excuse. Your best is not enough. Perfect is happy. Perfect is popular. Perfect is the best.
Look at you, pathetic. Stand up. Head up. Shoulders back.
Better.
How did she do that?
Quiet. What's next?
This shirt, sir!
That's not funny.
No, sir!
This is the shirt I chose for the first day of school. I thought about it for weeks. I went to 7 stores to make sure I covered all the options.
This is the shirt that was on top of my shirt drawer.
I borrowed my sister's shirt, only she doesn't know it. This shirt has to show everything there is to know about me, my absolute coolness, and demonstrate my abilities to reach the highest rung on the in-crowd ladder.
I asked nicely to borrow it. Why should I not be able to borrow it?
I picked the first one.
She said no for no reason. None.
And it's the wrong shirt. I picked the wrong shirt.
Am I supposed to say something else?
My life is ruined.
Even if she does, I don't really care. The shirt was totally worth it.
This shirt, this shirt, this shirt, this!
I thought Mariah and I were coordinating.
My mother made me wear this shirt.
What new shirts?
I have gymnastics before school, 4 days a week.
We talked about wearing pink all July before she went to camp.
I know it looks stupid.
I don't have any.
I have piano on Mondays.
She's not wearing pink.
I tried telling her.
I have 3 older brothers.
I'm learning Japanese.
I tried telling the Thomas brothers.
She's wearing red, Shauna's wearing red, and I'm wearing pink.
Before they push me into the mud.
There's ballet and more gymnastics.
How am I supposed to take that?
I wear hand-me-downs, lots of hand-me-downs, hand-me-downs of hand-me-downs.
And you want to know about the shirt I'm wearing? I barely have time to brush my teeth.
This shirt's older than my grandparents.
Why won't anyone listen?
This shirt, this shirt, this shirt, this!
My mother says she was giving me a kimchi.
I can't believe I'm getting suspended over a shirt.
Then she got me some knockoff.
I didn't do anything.
This shirt is a straitjacket. I wear it because everyone does.
I didn't say anything.
I can't wear a knockoff. Everyone will hate me.
I could not wear it, but I've seen what happens when you don't.
It's a stupid shirt.
Sometimes it's better to stay in a straitjacket along with everyone else.
This shirt, this shirt, this shirt, this!
Hey!
How do I look?
How do I look?
You look fabulous.
You look fabulous.
Really? Would I lie?
Would I?
We look fabulous.
Love that
What?
Love that skirt?
Love those shoes. Love those shoes. You are supposed to say, love those shoes.
Well...
What's wrong with my shoes?
They're fine.
Then say, love those shoes.
They're fine.
That's not the same thing.
They look great on you?
It's not the same thing.
Look, you wear those shoes the best you can. I wouldn't, but you go ahead.
I hate your top.
Hey!
It makes you look lumpy.
Emily!
My shoes are awesome. They make me look awesome. They make my outfit, and you're just jealous.
I wouldn't wear them if you paid me.
I'm not.
Good.
Hey, how do I look?
He ate 37 hot dogs, speed all over the back seat.
That's disgusting. Did you get pics?
You know it. Check it out. His face in this awesome shade of green, and that's when I
squeak. When you what?
That's when I squeak.
What's wrong with you?
I'm not doing squeak.
What are you doing?
I don't squeak.
Don't worry. Perfectly normal.
Dude!
It's perfectly normal.
Who are you? And what's perfectly normal?
Squeak!
That! Who are you?
You can call me Dr. Papadakis.
No.
You can call me
Dr. Change.
No.
Call me Lou.
Lou?
Squeak!
It's perfectly normal.
He doesn't sound normal.
He's going through the change.
The what?
The change.
Are you speaking in capital letters?
Why, yes. Yes, I am.
Am I gonna turn into a werewolf?
We're not laughing, Lou!
It's perfectly normal.
You keep saying that! What's the change?
Happens to everyone your age.
We're all gonna turn into werewolves.
No, you're just turning into teenagers.
I'm getting out of here.
Ben!
I am not getting hit by capital letters!
You can run, but you can't hide.
Werewolves.
Oh! I'm a bad person. Miss Ider says so. She did too. If I don't take off this hood, I'm a bad person. Horrible, awful, mean. I am too. You think so. You want the same thing Miss Cider does. You want the hood off. I'm not going to. You and Miss Cider are out of luck.
Too pretty, too ugly, too short, too tall, too fat, too skinny, too big, too small. Too pretty, too tall, too fat, too small, too short, too long, too weak. Too much is too much is too much is too much.
Hey!
What's wrong with being too?
Too much is too much is too much is too much.
I like being two. I'd rather stand out than be a clump.
Mirror, mirror on the wall.
We don't have any mirrors in the house. Well, I guess there's one in the bathroom. Yeah, my dad uses it to shave. I never look at myself. I guess I look at my hands, my feet, but I just do my thing. And I don't care, and no one around me cares. So if I don't care, and my friends don't care, and my family doesn't care, why do you?
Hey, Trilby.
Hey, I was looking for you.
We need to talk.
I know. What movie do you want to see on Friday? Mom's working through this French/Mexican fusion cookbook, but that cannot be worse than the Chinese/Irish one. At worst, it'll be beef bourguignon tacos. A la vache ole.
I can't do Friday.
Oh, how come?
I just can't.
Did you get grounded for leaving a speck of dust on your dresser again? Was there a laundry folding disaster? Did you leave the house with mismatched socks?
No, I can't do Friday. And me, Friday, anymore. Stop looking at me. I hate the way you look at me sometimes.
Where would you like me to look?
And that tone. I hate that tone. This is all your fault. You brought this on yourself.
What are you doing?
Well, I think you're about to say something that's gonna make me lose my balance. I thought I'd jump ahead.
That's exactly what they're talking about.
Who?
Stacy and Paige.
Stacy and Paige.
And I totally see what they're talking about.
Stacy and Paige.
You're different, Trill.
So say Stacy and Paige. Would you stop that?
You're not gonna be popular in high school.
No, probably not. I can probably guarantee it. Let me think. Yep, 100%.
See, you know.
Charlie, I don't really care if I am or not. I am who I am.
Well, I care.
You care if I'm popular?
Yes. No, not you, me. I care about me.
I want to be popular.
You do?
Stop looking at me.
You want to be popular.
What's wrong with that? It's normal to want people to like you.
And being friends with someone who's not is bad?
You know it is.
I do? Let me think. If someone who wants to be popular hangs out with someone who's not, well, I guess the whole world is going to crumble into a million pieces.
Stop
and
it!
And you want to be popular and I'm not. Why, I must be the problem. I must be the one holding you back like a sopping wet koala clinging to your neck holding 50-pound dumbbells. Something like that.
That is exactly what they're talking about.
Stacy and Paige.
We have a plan.
You and me? Sorry, you and Stacy and Paige.
We have a plan.
And how long have you been working on said plan? You and I have class together. We've been watching movies on Fridays, hooking to and from school for years now.
In gym,
we don't take gym together, do we? So you came up with this popularity plan for high school in gym with Stacy and Paige.
You can't be mad at me.
I can't? I can't? Why can't I?
You said it yourself. You're not gonna be popular. You guarantee it.
I did say that.
You're different on purpose. You have a weird name.
Don't say Stacy and Paige.
You dress weird. You talk weird.
It's who I am.
That's not my fault.
That's right. It's all my fault. I brought it on myself. Let's not forget that.
So, see you.
Charlotte. What if I changed? What if I threw myself to my knees and begged you to stay my friend? I'll change. I'll change everything about myself. My clothes, my hair, the way I talk, my weirdo name. Just stay my friend. Would that be enough? For you? For Stacy and Paige? No. No, I don't think so. That means it's not me, Charlie. It's you. I don't need to change for anyone. You need to change to be liked. Well, I have to go divide some fractions or some other weird thing. You should go. Sounds like I'm on a plane.
Is that her? She's here.
Quiet. It's not her.
How are we going to do this?
We'll do it.
How are we going to approach this?
We'll figure it out.
What if she becomes hostile?
Do you think she will?
I'm home. Everything okay?
Nicole, we must speak with you.
We must speak with you, Nicole.
Okay.
Please, sit down.
Sit down, please.
Sure. So, school is pretty good. I aced my history test. That's about good. We learned how everybody in journalism club. Is everything okay?
Oh, Nikki, how could you?
You see what he did to your mother. Do you see?
What?
Oh, Nikki.
Do you see?
No.
Pull yourself together, Margaret. What do you think you're pulling, Nicole?
You can't pull the wool over our eyes.
I'm not pulling anything.
Stop with the lies.
Oh, Nikki.
What?
We know. We've got your number. There's no use pretending. There's no use denying. We know.
What?
You're not supposed to be happy.
We've read the books.
Studied the studies.
Followed the forms.
This happy, easygoing attitude isn't fooling anyone, Missy.
You are a raging mass of hormones.
You are supposed to scowl 18 times a day.
Scream, I hate you 47 times a day.
Make your mood a disaster zone.
Tease and talk your brother to tears.
You are a massive bundle of tendons and nerves.
You could crack at any moment.
But I'm a happy, easygoing person. There's nothing to be angry about. There's not. Everything's cool and I'm fine.
Lies, lies.
Where did we go wrong?
I feel like such a failure.
But I'm happy. Isn't that a good thing?
Impossible.
Are you on drugs?
No!
You're on drugs.
That's the only explanation.
What are you talking about?
Nicole, tell the truth.
Come clean right this instant.
Tell the truth or you're grounded for the rest of the year.
For life. You're grounded for life.
That's not fair. I hate you. I hate you both.
Oh, thank goodness.
Now that's normal.
Too much cologne?
Horses wear blinders. That's acceptable, right? Blinders have a purpose. They allow the horse to focus, shut out distractions. That's what I want. No distractions. That's why my hood is up. If you thought of me like a horse, you'd come to the same conclusion. No, no, you're not listening. Do you spend any time in the hall? Do you know what goes on out there? I walk, they look at me, they talk about me. Yes, they do, I'm not deaf. And for what? Because I'm new? Because I'm not like them? My hoodie shields me. From them, from the world. It's my protection. Don't you want me to be protected? You say you do, but you don't. Because if you did, you'd let me keep my hood up.
See you, 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 see you. I see you, I see me. I see you, you see me. I see you like so-so, you see me like so-so. I see you like so-so. So I see, so you see, so we see, so we see. I see you.
She is such a snob.
She thinks she's so much better than us.
I see me.
I wish I could talk to those girls. I hate being shy.
You see me.
They're having so much fun.
I see you.
Look at how thin she is.
I see me.
I feel so huge.
I'm a failure.
I see you like so-so. You see me like so-so. I see you like so-so. I see you. You see me. Seeing doesn't come for free. Come for free. Come for free.
I don't get it.
Mirror, mirror on the wall.
When I'm at home, I don't feel wrong. I don't feel the way I look is wrong. I look in the mirror and see me. At school, no one sees what I see. I look wrong, and everyone makes sure they tell me I look wrong. I look in the mirror at the bathroom at school. What's in there? What do they see that I can't? I know I'm different, but I can't see what's wrong. How do I figure that out?
Wow.
I know.
Wow.
I know.
See? I couldn't believe it.
Do you mind?
Sorry. So did you just wake up this way?
Yesterday, normal. Today, square.
Wow.
Body shape changes.
It's perfectly normal.
Don't sneak up on people.
Who are you?
You can call me
Dr. Chiang.
That's Lou.
Is he really a doctor?
So he says.
See, your friend here is going through the natural changes of life. It's perfectly normal.
Normal?
Normal?
This is normal?
She's a square.
Happens to everyone your age.
I'm a square. It's not normal to be a square. I could have handled a rectangle or an inverted triangle, but who wants to be friends with a square?
Yeah,
Sorry. Bummer.
I don't feel so good.
It's gonna happen to all of you.
I don't want to turn into a square.
I don't want to be a square either.
Could be a square, oval, trapezoid.
I'm getting out of here. Sorry, Jenny.
You can run, but you can't hide.
What kind of doctor are you?
They never listen.
Ah, I'm an octagon. No!
They never listen.
Hey, what about me? Hello?
I'm in here.
I found shoes.
Oh, wonderful.
Okay, we'll go get them.
Which ones?
The black.
The black?
Okay, we'll go get them after school.
Jeremy!
See ya!
Get back here!
What?
The black shoes. These black shoes?
Uh-huh, they're great, aren't they?
They're
awesome.
They're
cool.
They're
what?
$1,000?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he says. Yeah.
Is there a problem?
Is there a problem here? That's the question. Is there a problem?
I'm guessing there's a problem.
You bet there's a problem!
I don't see what the big deal is.
$1,000, Jeremy! 1000. That is way more than $10, $20, or even $100. That is a big bucko deal.
These are the best shoes.
Do they do your homework?
I need these shoes. Everyone's getting these shoes.
These shoes?
Yeah.
How? Is there some money tree at the school I haven't heard about? Was there a rainstorm that magically rained $1,000 bills so everyone could get these shoes? These plain black sneakers?
There's a swoop.
Pardon me. How could I miss that $1,000 swoop?
So, what are you saying? No shoes?
No shoes.
No shoes.
Not in this lifetime or the next.
This blows!
I agree, this blows big time.
You're ruining my life.
I take full responsibility. You're still not getting those shoes.
Thanks for nothing, Mom!
If you find ones that clean your room, I'll reconsider.
Not enough cologne?
I don't know what else to say. I want you to believe me. I want you to let me break the rules, but you don't. And won't. So, what do we do now?
Where are you going?
The Body Factory. They're having a sale.
On what?
Noses! I'm totally getting a new nose.
What's wrong with your nose?
It's completely out of proportion to my face.
Who says?
Everybody!
Everybody who?
My sister, the magazines, TV, the modeling agency.
You went there?
If I get a new nose, they're totally going to take me on.
Really?
Why else would they turn me down? Come on, you can get one too.
No thanks.
Everyone's getting them.
I don't need a new nose.
It'll change your life.
I like my life.
Your life becomes better when you have the right equipment. That is a fact.
Who says?
My sister, the magazines, TV, everybody. Carmen got a new nose.
But she's a horrible person.
With a new nose and a new chin.
Bow.
And new elbows.
What was wrong with her elbows?
She had fat elbows and now they're perfect.
She's an idiot.
But she looks good.
She's a horrible person and an idiot. Come to the movies with me. You don't need a new nose.
I so do. If I get a new nose, then I'll be perfect.
But what if you're not?
Huh?
What if a new nose doesn't make you perfect?
Are you coming with me or not?
Uh-uh.
You're lost.
Stand back.
Cheerleader coming through.
Brittany, she's so perfect.
Brittany, she's so pretty. She's the treasure of our city.
Brittany, she's a pill. Brittany, she's a pain. Blah.
Hey, did you say something?
Us? No way.
Go, Brittany.
You better watch it.
You are in the presence of greatness.
Brittany is a great cheerleader.
Great? Did you say great?
Sorry, Brittany.
I am better than great. I am the best. I am the cheerleader.
Go get me a snow cone.
Yes, Brittany.
Pomegranates.
That girl is a pig.
Better than us? Better than us?
Who does she think she is?
Mirror, mirror on the wall.
I don't like that girl at all.
Shut up.
You're annoying me. Sorry, Brittany.
We love you.
We're the pigs.
I know. Why didn't you say anything?
Why didn't you?
Psst.
What's that?
Psst.
Psst. Hello? Hey, lady?
Hello?
Are you actually trying to talk to me?
Why wouldn't we?
Are you not the most important girl in this whole school?
The most popular? The most powerful?
I am, aren't I? All right, I'll let you talk to me for 5 minutes.
That's all we need.
We have something we must share with you.
With you and you alone.
If you're trying to sell me junk, I'm not interested.
Junk? Oh no!
This something is a gift.
A gift of power. Gift of beauty! The most amazing gift you'll ever receive.
Really?
Okay! Where is it?
Here.
It's a coat hanger.
That's a shame.
What?
If that's all you see.
Only a coat hanger.
We'll go. We're so sorry to have bothered you.
Wait. Of course I see more than just a coat hanger there. Sure, there's so much more than just a regular everyday coat hanger. What do you see?
Magic.
Power.
The most important piece of clothing you'll ever own.
With this hoodie, you'll never have to worry about what you'll look like. You'll always look amazing. The entire student body will bow to your amazingness. The whole world will bow to you.
Wow.
You can see the hoodie, can't you?
Of course, it's shiny and beautiful.
It's a very special material.
This hoodie is invisible to anyone less than great. The losers, idiots, and fools. If you can see the hoodie, you are very special. Very special indeed.
What do you see?
A coat hanger.
Me too.
Wait a minute. How come you two can see it?
We've been given special permission.
A limited time offer till we find the one.
The one it was meant for.
You can see it, right?
Of course, it's beautiful. The fabric changes color.
There's a halo around the hood. Do you see?
I see. I want it. I want the magical hoodie.
Of course you do.
So if you can handle the hoodie, not anyone can wear it.
We never would. We feel blessed we can see it.
Through a limited time offer.
Ooh.
Brittany, we can find Pomegranate Snow Cone.
Never mind. Can I show them?
You can show it to anyone.
We'll know soon enough if they're a member of the special elite.
Girls, I have a secret.
What? What is it? Did you get a pony?
Look.
What? It's a coat hanger.
That's all you see?
What?
Look harder.
It's a coat hanger.
You don't see the hoodie?
Only the very special can see.
Only the best, the brightest, the prettiest can see the hoodie.
Oh, that hoodie.
You can see it?
It's beautiful. Better than a pony any day.
See how the fabric changes color? Isn't it just beautiful?
I do.
Girls, I must have this hoodie. I will become the most powerful cheerleader in the whole world!
I will be friends with the most powerful cheerleader in the whole world! Give her the hoodie! Give it!
Do you...
Still a coat hanger.
There's just one thing.
We want you to wear it in front of the entire school, the Spirit Assembly!
The Spirit Assembly?
The assembly that's about to happen in a few moments?
How do you two know about that?
It'll be the perfect place to show off your new power.
What a great idea! I will wear the hoodie in front of the whole school, and they will revel in the glory that is Brittany. All hail Brittany!
It's time! Everyone's stirring together in the gym!
Give me the hoodie!
It's very fragile. I have to help.
Take off your sweater.
Can't I just wear it over top?
The fabric will tear.
Hurry, you don't want to be late.
But...
You do want to wear the hoodie, don't you?
Perhaps you're not ready for the hoodie.
All right!
Brittany, what are you wearing?
morning, okay? Quick, cover me up the hoodie. I can't let anyone see me like this.
If you insist.
Ooh, so light. Girls, how do I look?
It's perfect.
You're glowing.
It's the most beautiful hoodie I've ever seen.
I am power.
I'll help Brittany.
Off you go. Oh.
I've got to see this.
What are you staring at? Shoot! Or stand there like a clump if you want. I'm going to the movies.
Thank you.